Now with actress Amanda Bynes speaking out publicly for the first time in 4 years after facing troubles in the spotlight. ABC's Mara Schiavacampo is here with her story. Good morning, Mara.
Amy, good morning. In this new interview, Bynes speaks candidly about her prior drug use and her life now. From the new career she's embarking on to a little surprise that her fans will be really happy to hear about.
This is the new Amanda Bynes.
I love her music. I love everything about her.
Speaking on camera for the first time in 4 years to fashion blogger Diana Madison.
I hike, I go spinning, take spinning classes, and I feed the homeless.
The former child star from Nickelodeon's All That.
Good evening. I'm Amanda.
Went on to star in hits like What a Girl Wants.
So are those the girls that are coming out?
And She's the Man.
What up?
But then she started making headlines for all the wrong reasons. A series of driving violations, disturbing tweets, even a hospitalization under a psychiatric hold.
So everything we saw at that time of her life, which was like the darkest time of her life, was a reaction to her smoking marijuana and whatever, you know, hardship that she was going through at that time.
Now the actress is revealing details about what was happening at that tumultuous time in her life, saying that her look then was inspired by reality star Black China.
Did Black China really steal your look?
I stole her look.
And saying she appreciates how her former All That cast member Nick Cannon tried to reach out to her.
I know that he called me family, and I love that. He is definitely a family member to me, too.
The 31-year-old Bynes saying she's now drug-free and has enrolled in a fashion school with plans to launch her own collection.
I've been going to school lately, fashion school, Fit'em, and I love it. I've learned how to sew. I make patterns, and I want to start a clothing line in the future.
But the biggest revelation? Bynes, who retired from acting in 2012, sharing she's ready to return to TV.
I do miss acting, and I actually have something surprising to tell you. I'm going to start acting again.
Yes!
I want to do TV, maybe a few guest spots on some shows that I'm a fan of, and maybe another TV show where I'm the star of it.
Well, Bynes says she's been sober for almost 3 years now. Good for her. And as for all of those driving violations, her lawyer says she has fully complied with the conditions of her probation. It's interesting because she does not blame Hollywood for this. A lot of people say young Hollywood is the problem. She says this was my problem.
She took personal responsibility.
It's
nice to see her on a fresh new path.
Yes.
We wish her the best.
And can't wait to see her back on TV.
That's right. Thanks, Mara.